Welcome to the course on photodetectors and modulators for silicon photonics. In this course, I will discuss the basic principles of designing and fabricating photodetectors and modulators for silicon photonics. These devices are often fabricated in research fabs, but can easily be adapted for the use of PDKs in foundries. The first part will review the photodetectors and the requirements of those photodetectors, the materials and device designs that can meet those requirements for integration into fabs. We will show examples of the fabricated photodetectors and we'll discuss simple process flows. In the second part, I will review modulator principles for silicon photonics. I will discuss how those principles can be converted into functional devices. I will evaluate the benefits and shortcomings of the different designs and present examples.